Hello everyone, this is Shreshth from SkyMount and today's class we'll see how to use divide, point and point style. Suppose for example I have a line of 10 units and I want to divide this into 5 equal parts. So I'll be using here the option of divide. Short key for divide is DIV, enter. So here first it is asking you to select the object to divide. So I will select the object which I want to divide and then I will enter the number of segments. So suppose if I give the enter the number of segments as 5 and I'll click on enter. So you can see here that the line has got divided, but I'm not able to see whether the line has got divided here. Why? Because if I erase this line, you can see there are points which are formed behind the line, which I am not able to see here. So what I can do here is, I can change my point style. Short key to change the point style is PT, enter. So I will select the point type as per my requirement. Suppose for example, if I just select this, I'll click on OK. So you can see the points are visible clearly now. So now what I can do here is, I can divide the line and then after you divide it, if I don't want this point to be used now, so you can select it and you can delete it. Similarly, suppose for example, if I just want to use a point here, so you can also use a point. Short key for point is PO, enter. So here it is asking you to specify a point, like where exactly I want to place it. So whatever the point style you have selected, the same point style you will get it over here. Not only a line, but also you can divide an object here, a shape. Suppose for example, I have a rectangle here of 10 by 10 and I want to divide this rectangle into some equal distance. So I can use the option of divide. And I will divide it into 10. So you can see it got divided into 10. Similarly, if you want, you can divide a circle. And many more different types of objects. So this is how you will be using divide, point, and point style. Okay, thank you.